Thank you to everyone who bid on my items in the MSF charity eBay auction. Together, we raised $210.13. $47.25 of which was the shipping fees that I also donated. I'm not taking them. So all that money is going directly to MSF. And it is a little weird that at the last minute there was some sniping going on my listings. But they left the one listing alone that was the lowest price, because there's two of them that went for $36, and then one of them went for $28.88. And in the listing it says, you know, this is one listing out of five different grab bags. So, you know, people could have read it and known that there were five, you know, identical listings, and they should bid on, you know, the one that's cheapest. But apparently somebody was not happy that somebody outbid them on one, and just, you know, it just kept escalating on that, and that's okay, you know. It all worked out for $210.13 going to MSF, so awesome. I don't have to understand it. I'm saying thank you now, but I don't know who you are. And you can tell me, and I can sort of like mentally prepare for it, but I'm waiting on Mrs. Trupuka to tell me who actually won, so I can get these things mailed out. And please be patient, because she has like 100 different emails to send out to tell 100 different people where to send all the stuff that was sold in this eBay auction that was awesome and raised a whole bunch of money for Doctors Without Borders. So, yeah, I'm going to get back to normal video making now because my auctions are over, but there are still some items left. If you still wanted to give and you wanted to, you know, see, you know, the last chance things to bid on, or you could just, you know, click on the chip-in link and just give directly if you wanted to. But I'm going to get back to regular video making now and expect some awesome stuff to come. Thank you to everyone who participated.